And here we are leaving Hemmenden and just on tap. The rain's beginning, but I'm heading across the moors. Let's crack on, let's get it on. Cheers. Just at two bridges, we're going to see if we can grab a coffee. Jeez, I could do with a coffee. The river's horrendous. Oh. Just been for some food in Dulverton. There's pubs open, but there's still a lot of restaurants that aren't open, which is a bit strange. I thought everyone would have jumped at the chance once the lockdown had eased a little bit and you could eat inside, but I've ended up in a fish and chip shop. Brilliant. Lady let me sit in the corner and eat my food, which was grand. Fantastic fish and chips. If you come to Dulverton, make sure that you go and visit that fish and chip shop. You won't be disappointed, that's for sure. It's a lovely place. But yeah, a few more things need to be open, but we're a little bit drier now, thankfully. So we'll crack on, sort the bike out for tomorrow. Hey ho, all the best. So after a 5 mile climb out of Dartmoor, after my breakfast, in the rain, but I have a deal with the rain gods, so I don't interfere with what they do, and they don't interfere with what I do. So we're on Exmoor now, different day, same weather. Hell ho! Thank you.
roads that are like rivers at the moment.
Some food in a phone box near Black Dog, taking 5 minutes out of the rain. Everything I've got on is soap. Now hey ho, we're on to Ilfracombe. I've never had food in a phone box. But there you go. Let's crack on.
So after a brutal ride across Exmoor, we're in Ilfracombe by the sea in this lovely spring weather. So, leaving Roborough, back across the moors to Moretonhampstead and then Bobby Tracy and then back to Plymouth. Thankfully, it's just raining a bit today and there's no wind at the moment, but give it time, it'll be back. Now we're going to Moretonhampstead and then Okehampton. So, Moretonhampstead is 2. Thankfully, the rain stopped at last, and it's quite pleasant out here. There is the hills, but there's always the hills. I can safely say that's about a foot deep. Oh Jesus, man. Oh. Jesus. Oh, that was interesting.
So in Moretonhampstead. Just waiting for my brother, who's going to be here in about 5 minutes, and then we're going to head over to Princetown. The sun is shining, thankfully, so hopefully I might even get a suntan. Towards Princetown. No more hills. I'm all done with the hills. Happiness, at least it's sunny. It's just a change of something in my liberty. It's blowing a hoony.
Happiness coming and going. I watch you look up and watch my fever growing. I know just where I. This is Drake's Trail, which is nice, off the beaten track. This runs into the back of Plymouth. Nice to take a trail off the main drag, so well worth looking at. Oh, Jesus, fuck me, that's dark. Fucking take me fucking sunglasses off, can't see a bloody thing then. It's true. Oh! God, that is fucking bright. Just come off the Drake's Trail. And I'm just rolling down into the back of Plympton, Plymouth. It's been mostly dry today. It's been tough with the hills. Hey ho.
Hi there, welcome back. So, I'm just about to break the bike down to get it in the back of the car after a brutal, at times, 3-day ride across from the south coast of Devon to the north coast. So from Plymouth across Dartmoor and Exmoor, across to Ilfracombe and Coombe, Biddeford, and then back across Dartmoor, back to Plymouth. So it's been fantastic. Brutal at times, like I say, the weather has been challenging. The rain has tried to wash me away, and the wind at times has tried to blow me onto the moors with the sheep. But it's been fantastic. Some great views to be had, some great places to stay, and some things to see. So get yourself on it, come to Devon and enjoy the hills, because there are some hills. And there's lots of wind farms, and there's a reason there's lots of wind farms as well. The bike's been fantastic. I've had these Gator Skin 732s on, and they haven't missed a beat. No problems at all there. So, take care, all the best, safe cycling, enjoy your adventures.